You don't want to play anymore, do you? I'm not sure how well that's working through the fence.
God damn it!
We're shooting through this thing. Where's my combat music?
Get her the fuck off me!
That's an air... I don't want an air conditioner. Where'd he go? Weapon not working too well? How long does it last?
Go, go, go!
Oh, I didn't even mean to hit that. I was trying to pistol whip me. There's someone else back up there.
Got you all to myself.
Oh, that's an antenna.
Come on out, you little chicken shit.
I see you. Circling around.
You're here. I know you are.
I'm here, right? He went inside. There's someone inside here or up top, where it's the antenna that is showing up. What is that? Oh, I can't jump on these? Oh. I jump in it. Wait a second. What if I jump here and then... No. Or is it showing me this? It was showing me this, I think. The light's in the way. Wait a second. Oh, I got up there. It is this. Jack into it? Probably gonna be another one of these, yeah. 55. Okay. It's just weird how it shows up red, because then you think enemy, you know? It should be a different color, I think. Saving because crashing happens a lot. Maelstrom field jacket. Old version. Archive conversation. Gawker and Miller. Gawker says in all caps, "The hell did you do, Quack?" Miller says, "What?" "The pain editor you chipped doesn't work. It hurts so bad it makes me want to rip my optics out. When I find you, I'll cut your throat with a scalpel." Miller says, "Try booting up the implant first. Use the run editor command." "Okay, yeah, that works, sorry." "You're welcome." "Oh." Miller says, "And your next procedure comes with a negative 100% discount." Does that mean they're charging him double? Negative 100% discount? This is the first time I've heard of a negative discount. That's funny as hell. This blackmail stuff's making the rounds, isn't it? Explosive thingy. Alright, so there's some stuff inside there. Alright. Spray paint. Technical ability, wait a second. Really? My technical ability is not good enough. What? Ugh. Okay. My controls aren't working and that my Windows bar at the bottom keeps showing. I don't know what is going on. I can't... Oh, wait again. There we go. That's how we get in here. Is that all we came out here for? A crystal decanter? And pain editors and mortality rates. Seems to have to do with the last message, right? Guy was telling him to do the pain editor, so we'll find out about that. Introduction. The implant known widely as the pain editor is cyberware that reduces or even entirely eliminates pain. It has enjoyed unwavering popularity for years among certain circles in Night City, the most devoted and arguably most valuable of which is mercenaries. It is using this test group that Zeta Tech conducted the following research. The pain editor is a neural coprocessor that inhibits the signals sent from nociceptors to the parietal lobe of the brain, thus preventing feelings of pain in the user. Note, some models also reduce symptoms of fatigue. The beneficial effects caused by the pain editor are in some ways similar to the symptoms of hypnoesthesia, including greater resistance to physical forms of torture and the ability to ignore pain from severe wounds, which can allow the user to perform beyond normal human limitations for a brief period. However, some studies have reported that the pain editor can yield a range of undesirable side effects. For example, in the heat of battle, some users are unaware of the severity of their wounds, which causes them to continue fighting without realizing they are dying and require immediate medical attention. Yeah, pain is a good indicator that, you know, is letting you know, hey, there's trouble. So if you take that away, the statistics support the theory that a lack of negative reinforcement may cause users to continue fighting when the rational strategy would be to retreat and escape death. Since 2020, the mortality rate of pain editor owners is above 60%. In this report, I addressed the question of how to better protect Zeta Tech clients from avoidable death while using our pain editors. That's very interesting. Do this thing again. Failed. You do not like. If I played this game on a more consistent basis, I'd be able to get the hang of this easier. There we go. Not one of them. Is that all that's out here? Oh, wait. Can't miss the ashtrays, the vinyl record, and cigarettes. Oh wait, there's more stuff back here. Broken! That's what you're trying to say exactly. In here. Just came from there. Hello, stuff. Now, what is that? Scrolls before Swine. Yeah. Oh, nothing else. I thought there might be other text to read. And really, how could you even sell a damaged poker chip? Pierre's croissants? How many euros? How many eddies did I just get? 95. And now? Unknown? Stealing the data. Recording, downloading, formatting, no recording display. Done. Company is closed from the board to all. Unfortunately, despite numerous initiatives aimed at reducing our operating guests, including extra commitment from our workers, we have ended this quarter with a loss. In light of these results, bearing in mind the multiple threats of violence from our competitors, the board of directors has decided to liquidate the company's assets. We kindly request that all employees empty out their desks and drawers before 8 p.m., after which we will hand over the building's keys to its owner. The company's remaining capital will be paid out in dividends to the company's directors. All other employees will receive coupons for selected products in all food stores equivalent to the value of each employee's weekly salary. Respectfully, the board. Coupons. All food stores. What if you want to spend it on something other than food and it's not one of the products selected? Read carefully. From Amanda Nelson. A certain corpo entered the net one night when suddenly everything glitched and he encountered a red demon who said, "Tomorrow at midnight you will be dead." The corpo did not place any faith in the threat and slept soundly that night after leaving the net. The next day he went to work and returned home and nothing bad happened. But the next morning his daughter went to wake him up. His optical implants were burned out. His entire body was scorched and cut in half. If you break this email chain, the same thing will happen to you tomorrow at midnight. If you send this to only 3 people, the demon will hurt someone you love. If you send this to 15, the demon will follow you on the net for 5 days but do nothing to you. If you send this to all your contacts, your biggest dream will come true. It's true. It happened to my uncle. I'm very sorry to send this on to you, but someone sent it to me first. It sounds silly, but forwarding this email will save your life. Yeah, but then I come along and kill them, so I don't think it did much good for them. Yeah, man. Wait. Ah, this is where they're sniping me at. Oh, I came up here, didn't I, actually? But I didn't loot that guy. Yeah, I came this way. 200 meters, or 20 meters. Spiked Maelstrom short sleeve jacket. Outer torso, epic quality. Voodoo rosary. I don't want to play with the antenna right now. Alright, I guess that's it for this place. Alright, where's my call? Bring the footage to Aaron. Oh, I have to bring the footage to Aaron first. Oh, who are these guys? Can I got more Maelstrom people. Just three of them. Take it. Take the thing. Again.
Fucking hit.
I don't know why I'm going sneaking. Who's shooting at me now? Who are those? Scavengers now? I wasn't fighting you, I was killing these guys. I know this isn't ideal, but...
Ash is in gear! Stop fucking around!
Through And don't let me tell you again. There's another. I'm out in the open.
Ну ты мне ответишь, манда.
I did, but don't call me that. Hey. Stop running.
Всё, попрыгали и хватит.
Yeah, stop hiding. People. Okay then. Got real. These guys helping out the Maelstromers now? Or just this group? Miss anything? I want to go in there. Look at all this stuff. The body and all that. I knew that was coming. Like these Omahas, don't they? And Lexingtons. Ooh. This Nicomod is better. Still at 215, so I'm just gonna go ahead and liquidate the other one. These are epic. I'll probably sell for quite a bit. I mean, if I can get to a shop, I'll sell the other one. Alright, let's loot these guys and go bring our footage. Pop turd? Guy was gonna whack me with a steel pipe. Walk, don't walk. Walk, don't walk. Oh! It's seen better days. I was using it for cover. Let's have some jambalaya. Well, hopefully we'll just use it without dying. All right. Yeah. Go nuts. Oh, it's here. Hate to cut that short, but I guess he's in here, huh? Bring the footage to Aaron. It was apparently upstairs. But of course I'm gonna explore. Pick up things like stress balls and stuff. How you doing?
Do I know you?
Nope. I can't get that. Okay. €309 just hidden under the stairs there. Hi.
Hola!
I love the hair. I actually do love the hair. He's in there, so let's check around here. Never know when you're gonna find common item components. Or things you can't pick up. That? What opened? Guess where I came. No, I came upstairs.
Yeah?
Aaron, it's
oh,
V.
He's here.
I got the scrolls.
Oh, V! Thought you were another one of those Serenity Bible whack jobs. Come in.
So?
Heaven forbid.
Hit any snags along the way?
There always are. Handle them.
You're real tough as nails, huh? That's how you survive out there.
Gotta be.
All right, now hand over those scrolls already. Choppity chop chop, huh?
They're for the investigation, right?
These scrolls are for some kind of investigation, right?
Mm-hmm. Real big stink, mind you. But thanks to your help, I can give it a push.
All right, here you go.
Here, take them.
Great work. I'll spread the word. You do solid merc work. Coming from Aaron McCarlson, that'll go far.
Maybe.
I'm sure it will. Take care.
Alright. Funny, I thought he was up another set of stairs. I thought he was up here. That's cool. Haven't chatted with anyone face to face for a while. I've been mostly just killing people and then talking to Regina and whatnot. Someone just leaves €222 there. The fools.
Hey.
Hey.
Do I know you?
Nope. Everyone wants to know if they know me. I guess because I keep talking to them. Hello, Regina.
Aaron's happy. I'm happy. Always pays to be on good terms with badges, right? Gig's closed. Eddie's on their way.
Awesome. 28th Street cred and 2,000 something eddies. Freaking awesome. Street cred. All that fun stuff. Alright, I'm not gonna be driving that anymore. So what's what's next? I'm not going to Takamura yet. Reported crime. I'm gonna check out the reported crimes. There's a side job here. We might start working our way back over there. Cyber Psychos, I'm waiting on. Say these two reported crimes and then... Oh, you can go anywhere. That's danger low, because we've leveled up quite a bit. So I'd say these two. Well, that and then that. These two, and then I'll head on this way. Merc needed. And then a tarot card over here. You have to get some more of that. Oh, junk shop. Alright. Looking forward to checking that out. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.